So, the first piece we'll be playing tonight is Smells Like Teen Spirit by Nirvana. The piece was written September 10, 1991. It has also been known to popularize alternative rock and also be the national, be the anthem of the baby boomers. I don't know. They were also copying the band The Pixies, and that's where their sound came from. All the bands, all the members of this band were credited on this single.
So the song follows a F, B flat, A flat, D flat chord progression with the guitar riff performed by Kyle Benson, constructed from four power chords. Also, drums will be played by CJ O'Connell. This song is frequently cited as one of the most important in rock history. Yeah.
Consist of seven movements being played by the orchestra. We have three soloists, Anna Falls, Eleni Constantinou, and Philip Michalowski. The orchestra has worked hard over the past few months to portray the folk theme.
Bela Bartok is one of the first to come to mind when associating folk music traditions and composers. As you listen to these seven movements, you will notice Bartok's catchy rhythms, mode, and themes of folk music that he has personalized. We hope you all picture yourselves dancing like gypsies while listening to these movements. This is Bela Bartok's original Romanian folk dance.
Thank you. The next piece the concert choir is dedicating to Mr. Michael Korn because of his Russian heritage. This is a Russian folk song, The Sleigh, and I asked if the orchestra could play along with us. So we are going to present you with The Sleigh by Richard Kuntz, accompanied by the orchestra. Sunday is the holiday show by Dolly Graham's Show Choir and Pit Band, Panache, and we'll be presenting about an hour and 15 minute program. If you have young children, we're going to have a children's sing-along at the end and a cookie walk, which will be a lot of fun. It's a fundraiser for the show choir, and it will definitely put you in the holiday mood. And then further along in January and February, we have other programs going on, the Tempo Dessert Show, in February, actually it's the end, very end of January, and then our musical production, Anything Goes, which is March 14th, 15th, and 16th, and we start auditioning on Monday for that, so it's never a dull moment. We appreciate your cooperation, we appreciate your support of our program, and as soon as the band is ready, we'll be ready to go. Thank you.
course, you're under Shepherd's Hay. It's an English folk song. It's a dance. Not much of a dancer, I know, I'm sorry. Try. Our next piece is Nessun Dorma. Thank you. If you keep me honest. Nessun Dorma. From the Puccini opera Turandot. And you might recognize it from, it's a pretty popular piece, you might recognize it from this guy Pavarotti. I don't know if you've heard him. He's quite a singer, I guess, and he sang it at the Olympics in Italy, and that was quite a show. And so this is going to feature a couple more soloists here in this piece. More baritone horn players, euphoniums, and I hope you enjoy it, Nessun Dorma. Many young people up here. It's great. Our next piece is the Canadian Brass Christmas Suite, and it features a lot of people, and it's six different songs inside there, and we actually start off with our own version of Canadian Brass, not so Canadian, but we have a we have our brass quartet, and because of the proximity and everything, we're just going to have them stand instead of having them out front here. We're going to have them stand at the beginning. So we'll start with the brass quintet, and then we'll feature other parts of the band all the way through this. This is Canadian Brass Christmas Suite.
Thank you.
much. Well, enough of you have seen me, I think, in the community at large, or eating dinner, or at breakfast, or at the gas station, or, I can't take credit for shopping at my house, but I have bumped into a number of you out in the real world, and I've gotten a lot of questions this year concerning a certain piece. Right. And some of you know exactly who you are. So due to some, unfortunate information that I thought I had and maybe missed or whatever, we weren't playing Sleigh Ride this year. But back by popular demand is Leroy Anderson's Sleigh Ride. So we're going to play that while these guys are coming down to the ring. Magical trick that we're going to do is take the band and make them disappear back five rows And then we're going to bring the orchestra in front, and then we're going to have the chorus come up here. So this could take just a couple seconds for the transition, and then we'll be on to Winter Wonderland.